Today we are going to discuss about the medical surgical nursing 2 and doing 1 oncology nursing. In this, we are going to discuss about the neutropenic fever. It is a one type of condition and it can be caused by the treatment of malignancy by chemotherapy. So, if your patient having malignant tumor means if you are giving chemotherapy drugs, because of this chemotherapy drugs, it is a cause the neutropenic fever. So, because of this chemotherapy drug, this is a one of the side effect and it can cause the neutropenic fever. So, now we will infection. So for the prolonged period, if the intravenous catheters become blocked, fungal medication. If the patient having fungal infection, we can administer the amphotericin. So it is a management includes intravenous antibiotics and broad spectrum antibiotics includes ceftriaxone, gentamicin, lazobacter and ciprofloxacin. And if the patient is suspected to get the suspected central line infection, then we can administer the